see you there. So I'm almost finished hitting this piece of iron bark, I believe it is, that I chopped up a little while ago with a very big freaking chainsaw. Chatatatauuuritryyy butters, some serving platters, cheese, fruit, bread, olive oil, all the good stuff. Currently hitting it with 40 grit after hitting it with the plane. I've been filming all day, so we will pop to the clips of me doing that in a sec. I've debarked it. The bark on it's quite thick. It's based bark off it. Very, very thick. Trimmed all that off, and I'm just taking the plane marks out of it now with this 40 grit. It's quite hard. It is a very hard wood. It's not the hardest, obviously, but it's quite hard. Just taking a few of the marks out of it and a few of the chainsaw marks that were that deep. I couldn't get out with the plane. I would have been here for hours and hours and hours. It's an electric plane too. Yeah, the timber looks pretty lovely.
I don't know why I love slapping wood like I love slapping something else. Oof, just feels good. And I'll show you the finished product at the end of this video. On this one as well, it's the bottom. Flip it over. I've done most of it around the side. Still got plenty on this, so I am gonna do the top of this as well. That's never had varnish on it in its life. Obviously, have a crack at the difference. Bit of a light sand on that. And one more coat. I don't know what's happened here. It's gone white chalky. Done it here too. And we'll just give that a harder sand. Maybe it's not 100% dry yet. No, it's pretty dry. come up pretty good. And ta-da. The other one, this has only had one coat, so I'll sand this back as well. And then hit it with another couple of coats. This one, remember, has only had one coat. The other one's had three. And another coat, we'll sort that right out. There's heaps of low spots. But I think one more coat will sort that out. Drying the water off a bit. Started, that's just because there's heaps of varnish in there, but this apparently is because there's been moisture in there. I'm going to give it this just one more coat now. I'm not going to sand it back this time. There's a couple of little orange peely bits you can see there, and I'm hoping that just another coat of varnish will cover them over, kind of fill in the low spots. And we'll see if I want to attack that bit or not. I'm pretty, the word you would use is anal. Everyone understands that. When it comes to doing something, I like to do it the right way, the proper way. And it'd be perfect. I don't half-ass anything in my life. Good tip for anyone out there. Don't half-ass anything in life. Ever. I probably take that to extremes in a lot of my life. Like when I go out and party, I don't half-ass that either, and it usually hurts. But yeah, don't half-ass anything. If you're going to do something, do it right. Now, what am I saying? If you're going to be a bear, be a grizzly, the biggest, baddest bear out there. So if you're going to be one, be the biggest, baddest one.
So here we are. I'm happy with the finished product. Got some handles to go on. Now I just got to figure out where's the best place to put them. Because if you put the handle in an odd spot, you're going to end up with more weight on one side than the other. So I'm going to find the center of gravity. Pretty good there. She weighs a ton. So I think if I can put the handles, yeah, then that'll be good. I'm gonna have the handle bridge that gap there. And I'm gonna have the handle bridge that gap there. And that should be awesome. These are casts, so I don't think they're going to bend very well. Yeah, and it snapped. Yeah. Well, that's no good. I'll have to figure out another way. Alright, so I just snapped one handle trying to bend it because I thought they were cast and I was correct there. I did think I might have cured this problem. But not. Yeah, it's just lacquer. Yeah. See that one that's over there on the seat? Yeah, yeah. Looked like that before. I just got the...
What are you making? What?
This is one of those fucking cheese boards. That's why I'm kind of finishing it off now so that you guys can...
Oh, okay.
Serve on it. It's a little bit soft still. It's fucking heavy. It tilts a bit towards you, eh? Yeah. I couldn't really get away with putting the handle there. It was going to be...
Could you put this handle around here?
I'll screw it into it now. I could have maybe put it around a bit more.
It's going to be hard to work out where the balance point is anyway.
I had worked it out, but I couldn't get this handle to go here. And I've finished it. Merry Christmas, Mum.
Thank you, darling. It's beautiful. I love it.
Yeah? You probably won't be able to pick it up, though.
Pretty sexy, but pretty
heavy. Go try and pick it up, Mum. Make sure you just keep your back nice and straight. Can you pick it up? Or is... Just put it down gently, gently. Yeah. That's it. Merry Christmas,
darling. It's beautiful.
Love you too, Mum.
Anyway, so I went and saw him that week at his house. He's now at his house.
A lazy Susan.
And he's basically in his lounge room in a hospital bed. If you can imagine a full-blown hospital bed.
Yeah.
Matthew will pick it up. Darling, can you pick it up?
Need the drone, mate. You'll be tough to choose. And you'll be the... There you go. The dolly grip.
Oh, sorry to do it.
Hey, quick, right, mate. How are you supposed to get the nuances of the...
I was trying to do it again. Spin it faster.
I was actually trying to flick it faster so that he'd get hit in the head with a bit of ham.